Hey everybody, this is Grace from Kapwing, and today I'll be showing you how to add subtitles to any TikTok video automatically. Without subtitles, you're putting a lot of effort into creating video content that isn't reaching the number of people it could be. You can add subtitles manually to your TikTok videos by adding text boxes within the TikTok app, but this is a tedious way to do that. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add subtitles to your TikTok videos for free with an online tool called Kapwing. You can do this on your phone or computer. So we're gonna start off here in the subtitler on kapwing.com. So it's kapwing.com/subtitles, and I'll put the link in the description below for quick access. When you get here, you can either upload your video content or you can paste a URL. I just recorded it on my phone, so I'm just gonna upload my TikTok video file, which is this one, and it'll immediately load it. And then you can either manually add your subtitles, but I'd recommend just auto-generating them. So now the subtitles have been auto-generated for me. If there are any mistakes, you can go in and fix them. So let's see.
Even if you don't have the sound on while you're watching this video, you can see what I'm saying because of these subtitles. Nice.
Cool, so it's pretty accurate. I think the only thing it missed was me saying, hey, TikTok. And you can change when they appear on the screen using these bars, using the arrow keys to adjust for finer adjustments. In terms of the appearance of the subtitles, you can change the font size and like how they look all on the side here. So for example, I think I'm gonna change mine to Helvetica. Change the size, move them up, then I'm gonna put full on. So there's just a bar behind it. Cool, let's see how it looks.
Even if you don't have the sound on while you're watching this video, you can see what I'm saying because of these subtitles. Nice.
Awesome. So that's basically perfect. I'm just gonna go ahead and click create here, and the video is going to process now. There are multiple ways to get it onto TikTok. You can either download the file and then send it to yourself or your phone and get it onto the app TikTok that way, or you can copy the link here, send it to your phone, and then on your phone you can download the Kapwing app from the App Store, which allows you to download Kapwing videos to your camera roll. So I'll just show how that's done quickly here. So to get it on my phone using the Kapwing app, I have the link copied to my clipboard on my phone. I'm just going to go into the app, which you can get from the App Store, and then click paste link. I'll just paste the link in there. Click continue. And then it just pulls up the video that I just made with subtitles, and I can click save to camera roll. Sweet. So it's just saved to camera roll, and then now I can just go and upload it to TikTok. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you thought it was useful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more. Tell us what else you want to see on this channel in the comments below, and we'll see you